an answer was good. For me, it's New Zealand. I just think they've won the last two, got so much strength and depth. I think being in Japan, conditions, I think a Southern Hemisphere team will win it. And I just see New Zealanders, they've got so many options. You know, they've got a great coach in Steve Hansen and, you know, coaching team around them. And I think they are the team, and they've got the sort of squad that, they haven't really got, yes, they've got Bowen Barrett, who's world-class Ritalik, but they've got so many other world-class players. So I'm going to really go out on a whim and say New Zealand are going to win it.